All right, guys, it's been a while. Who am I kidding? It's only been since yesterday. I'm at Dollar Tree. I hope that you are all ready for a brand new today Dollar Tree shop with me, because we are going to get inside this store and find all of the new good treasure that's out right now. So come on, what do you say? Let's go. I want to make sure that I don't miss all these fun little finds up by the register. So we'll start there. But tell me this, can a 3.5 little humidifier actually make a difference? It's a little LED humidifier. I think these would be a fun stocking stuffer, and they're in 3 colors. I think we're hitting the jackpot for little stocking stuffers or gift basket ideas. This is a collage kit. You get 30 of these little posters to stick on the wall. And look at this, an LED moonlight. Realistic looking moon with base. It says you can use it as a nightlight. I think it would be so pretty in a bedroom or in a bathroom, because if you're like me, I don't want to stumble around in the dark. My tween granddaughter is so into making bracelets. Here's a complete little bracelet making kit. Again, it would be the perfect little gift for her. Here's an LED battery-operated light jar. Look at that cut crystal. I guess this would be gorgeous when it is lit up. And these little velvet bags are right on trend. They're nice and puffy and soft. They're calling it a cosmetic bag, but it's really like a little clutch. So many uses, and again, a great little gift. And look at this, silicone straw covers. Pretty much everybody and their brother I know has a tumbler, actually more than one tumbler, so you can't go wrong giving them these little straw covers. And SpongeBob really seems to be on the resurgence, so I think you'd get a lot of smiles giving that gift bag. Now on to items that I would love to get in a gift bag or in my stocking. Look at this. It is a fruit and vegetable cleaner. It is a product of Indonesia. So, I mean, right now I use vinegar and water to clean our fruits and vegetables. So I've never seen a packaged cleaner before. That's kind of cool. And it is $1.25. Now look at this. I love the foaming dish sprays, and they have 3 different brands to choose from. Now look at this. Is bubble bath squeaky clean, and it is a bubble fresh scent. Ooh, I love that handle. Easy to grip, especially if your hands are wet. Now that one is a product of China, but then right next to it we have this Canadian bubble bath, so you have your choice. Ooh, I like this revitalizing 3-in-1 leave-in conditioner. I definitely need a leave-in conditioner in the winter months, because when my hair is dry, it gets very staticky, and so this works for me. Ooh, and Be Pure has come up with a split-end fixer. This is pretty cool. Again, these are great little gifts for stockings or gift baskets or donations. Hair serum smooths dry damaged hair. Yes, giving things like this, guys, for the older, like girls especially, in the Toys or Tots collection is really helpful. Look at this power stick, this Brazilian mist leave-in conditioner. I use that and love it. And here's a soft hold hairspray, 12 fluid ounces on this product. This is made in Canada. Again, a whole collection of hair care products. I mean, look at all this stuff. The selection is almost kind of endless, guys. What is bill finding? Ooh, now this is new by Be Pure. It is a lip stain. That looks like a holiday ready color. Oh, and that one almost has like a candy effect with a swirl through it.
I've never seen this before, but this is the, if I'm saying it right, the kinesiology tape. See all those athletes, especially football players, with tape on their arm? This is it, 8 pre-cut strips. Help you run or exercise.
Dry heel balm.
Cracked feet. Water, petrolatum, glycerin.
It's made in India. Another new product by Be Pure, and this one is a lip stain. Those are very nice, like wintry colors, kind of like plummy vibes going on. Ooh, they have a lot of the Power Stick body sprays in stock. Bunch of ones for men. Ooh, I picked up one of these for my granddaughter, and she's really liking it. What is this by Ioni? Sweet Honey. It's a lip oil. Tinted lip oil. This one is in shades of pink, cruelty free. These look really nice, and I like how they're packaged because nobody has been able to open them in the store and, like, you know, swatch them. Crystal lip gloss. That's good for a tween, too, that can't wear any color. Ooh, they have the makeup brush holders by Sassy and Chic, and I think this is the full collection of designs. Another brand new LA Colors product, Shimmer Jelly Lip Gloss. Ooh, and this Dollar Tree has the 15 count of the little individually wrapped mini magic towels. This is a great find. Ooh, I haven't seen this before, like a makeup brush holder. 3 different compartments. The plastic feels really heavy duty. It's a matte black. This would make another great gift. This is one of those foot files. It's by Sassy and Chic. Ooh, and they have the double-sided foot file and brush, also by Sassy and Chic. You could put together a really nice gift set. And this is a corn and callus razor. Callus, that's how you say it. Just sounds weird to myself. Ooh, now here is something brand new. Easy's S'more flavored vanilla and chocolate. So I guess they're like little marshmallows. I've never seen this before. Looks interesting. Where is it made? It is a product of China. But that's a new find. I love finding new food products. So many good food products at the Dollar Tree. I'm telling you, great prices. You can find the same brands, at least in our area, that you find in your local grocery store or Walmart or Target, or their own brands that are fabulous. Look at this, Mrs. Freshley's Oreo Brownie. Oreo must have teamed up. And they have a bunch of the jellies and preserves. Bill and I really like the preserves. Now, these are a product of Egypt. And then they have this jelly here, and these are a product of Peru. Ooh, coconut cashews. Those sound kind of festive and decadent, don't they? And this is a proudly owned and operated USA company, it says. And toffee peanuts, another holiday favorite in this household. Yes, when I hauled you, one of you mentioned, be careful not to break a tooth. You for sure need to watch out for that when you're eating nuts, I think. Now, the Dollar Tree has just been on fire the past couple of months with all kinds of socks, and this Dollar Tree is no exception. Look at all these fun and different prints. All right, I think it's probably getting time that we head on up to the front of the Dollar Tree. I don't know. I could be in here forever, though. We'll see. All right. I got a pile of cards here to share and some packages, so I don't want to share anybody's addresses. So to save time, we've slit open all the envelopes. So look at this first card. This is from Jody, Gingy, and Bixby. That is awesome. I love the inside of this card. Look at that, guys. Thank you so much.
Holy magic is in the air.
Here's a card from Ellen. Isn't that one super sweet? Ooh. Now here's a birthday gift from Jeannie. What a beautiful card. And there's stickers in it too. And happy belated birthday to you, Jeannie. And she made this. So excited to see. I love handmade gifts. Wrapped very nice in bubble wrap. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Mika Moo, I loved you your whole life. I'll miss you for the rest of my life. Thank you so much. Look at this card from Lupe to us. And look at all the treats inside.
The Halloween goodies.
Tons of stickers. And Lupe, I love this little black cat that you made. So adorable. And yes, all kinds of treats. I'll be putting those to good use. Also for Shelby and Bill from Janet. Thank you so much. I love that. And I love that it's a different colors. Like, you know, very pretty. And a wonderful letter from our friend Melissa. So thank you. We read this off camera. Very thankful, Melissa.
Thank you
for that. And then look at this from Brian. And of course, Brian and Brutus
in spirit.
And it is a beautiful Thanksgiving card. Our first Thanksgiving card. So thank you so much. I am so behind, guys. I'm finally getting letters out. I sent one batch out, I think, just yesterday. Bill took for me and picked up stamps. And I've got the other one going out tomorrow. Beautiful card. Thank you. Now, Beth makes gorgeous handmade cards, and look at this one for the autumn. Isn't that beautiful? So yes, thank you, Beth, Bill, myself, and the fur babies all appreciate your friendship.
Thank you.
All right, a very nice letter, wasn't it, from Sharon and Karen. And look what they sent us, because they too grew up watching It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. So that was always, when I was a kid, it was on Sunday nights, you know, right before Halloween. And so it's just so nostalgic.
What's the famous line I use all the time?
I got a rock.
I got a rock.
We both use that all the time. But that is an awesome postcard. So thank you, Sharon and Karen, so much for that. I love that. I'm going to add that to my decor and then bring it out every year. All right. We have a box here from Sandy. Look at that beautiful card. Thank you so much, Sandy.
bubble wrap is in here. Lots of bubble wrap. Great packaging. Look at that journal. Very cool. Ooh, I love that. And then to go with it, look at this. A collection of pens and markers.
She knows you so well.
Yes, thank you. And if she knows me so well, I wonder who these are for.
If she really knew me well, these would be open and stale by now.
Oh, and then look at the beautiful basket. And look at, ooh, it matches the Jack Skeleton socks. Ooh, fuzzy soft smiley socks. A diamond painting keychain. Ooh, Spa Life. These are the under eye little gel pads. I love those.
I'm going to have to ask Sandy about presents for you in
there
the future.
There's all kinds of goodness in here. Look at all of these masks and
it's everything she loves.
Stickers. Look at all of the reusable bags. Oh my goodness, Sandy. This is just, you did not need to send all of this. And then look at, this is what was in the bubble wrap. This is a ceramic coaster. So a pair of Patriot ones. And then look at this,
the football magnet. Wow.
Thank you so much, Sandy. Definitely not necessary, but it's fun. It's like an early Christmas.
Yeah.
All right, another package. And this one was like doubly wrapped. Wow, this is from Marilyn and Nala too. Oh, and this is a birthday gift.
Ooh.
Thank you so much. Gorgeous card. So this is from Marilyn and Nala. Oh my goodness. Forever my guardian angel. Oh, guys, you're killing me in a nice way. This is beautiful. My guardian angel pup solar light. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Marilyn. This is beautiful.
Thank you.
And yes, I do feel like Miss Mika Moo and Nessa, too, are our little guardian angel pups. So this is beautiful. Thank you for thinking of us. All right, we have another package here. I got to open it to find out who it's from. It says non-hazardous, clear for processing.
Good. That's a good thing to see.
I've never seen that, the sticker like that. Post office must have put that on, or did the sender? I don't know. We'll find out in a minute. Oh, this is from Gina. Oh. So this package is from Gina, and she is a fur baby lover also, and this is in celebration of Miss Cora, and it's for Miss Cora and all of the plus three to enjoy, it says. And there's a huge box of goodies. Look at this. Happy puppy. Ooh, oh.
Ah.
Look at this. I'm sorry if any of your fur babies just went nuts. So many times on television, if I see people like hauling dog toys, I have to quick turn the volume down or Miss Cora goes
bizarre. She loves squeaky toys.
Yes. Mr. Brin is kind of like
death. Take him, yeah,
but if somebody squeezes a dog toy on television, she goes bananas. This is cool. And she is kind of, believe it or not, out of all our dogs, the first one that ever really wants to like chew and play
and kind of go crazy. Yeah, she's a real,
look at this.
A real darling.
All right, I gotta get it out of the package so you guys can see it. It's
a Gumby.
And warning, it says it squeaks, guys. Squeeze me. It says he squeaks. Look at Gumby. Oh, she is going to love this. All of the dogs are going to play with this stuff. I don't know, Miss Harley.
Miss Harley will eat this stuff,
like,
yeah.
Fight over some of it, I think. And Mr. Brin certainly is going to be a huge fan of all of these treats.
Yeah,
wow.
Snacks.
Look at all of these treats. Little health bars here. Wow. There is everything in here.
I can't
here.
Keep dog biscuits in stock in our house. The animals just love them.
And another little, oh, this is lamb.
Lamb chop? Lamb chop from my youth. Yeah, look at that.
How cute. Oh, thank you so much for
thinking
of us all and the pups. They are going to, it's like, I don't know if Cora knows what Christmas is, but she's going to think it's Christmas.
She's going to be spoiled.
Yeah, she's
we love spoiling Cora.
Spoiled, yeah. So thank you again so much. And you can be sure in an upcoming vlog, you will see the pups enjoying this bounty.
All right, I have more friend mail to share, and I had filmed this a little bit ago, and I want to make sure I share it. This is a beautiful birthday card from Lupe. I just don't want to share anybody's last name. And look at, she made me this. Isn't that gorgeous? And then here is an awesome 60th birthday card from Marianne and Frank too. And then thank you so much, Marianne, for the Dunkin' gift card. We're going to put that to good use. You can be sure of that. So thank you so much for that. Beautiful 60th birthday card here from Joyce. Joyce, thank you so much. And I want to make sure you all know, it's also from Finn. So thank you so much, Joyce and Finn. Here's a beautiful Snoopy card from Sharon and Karen. And this is so cool. Do you see? It's personalized with my name and then the number of my birthday year and a lovely note inside. So thank you, ladies, very much. And look at this beautiful anniversary card. So it's my birthday in September. Bill and I are anniversary. And this is from Lainey, from Frederick and Ella. So thank you so much for sending this to Bill and I. Lainey also sent me this awesome 60th birthday card. I love the tie-dye. Thank you. And another gorgeous card from Joyce and Finn. I love the picture on this. Just absolutely beautiful. And Melissa also sent me this beautiful birthday card. Thank you so much, Melissa. And here's a beautiful birthday card sent to me by Jody, Gingy, and Bixby. Thank you so much. And then Linda sent me this beautiful birthday card with the lighthouse scene. Reminds me of my youth growing up at the Cape. So beautiful. Thank you. Look at this beautiful birthday gift. This came from Kay. Look at this. Cheers to you. Happy birthday. The colors of this are gorgeous. Guys, this is a tumbler. Wait until you see this. 1964 vintage, age to perfection. Isn't that gorgeous? And it came with the metal straw and the straw cleaner. And then this beautiful little keychain. And look at this. Isn't that gorgeous? A handmade soap. There's a bath bomb, a natural soy wax candle. Look at these bath salts. And then, oh my goodness, you know I love a good pair of fuzzy socks. These feel so wonderful. And they have this pretty little gold embroidered heart. I mean, talk about a self-pampering gift, right? It's kind of like I hate to use any of it. I've been this way ever since I was little. I love things like just packaged so pretty that I always want to keep it that way, but I am definitely going to enjoy all of this. I'm going to start using the tumbler tonight. I just love it. The color's perfect. Thank you so much, Kay, for such a thoughtful birthday gift. So thank you, and thank you, everybody. Just
thank you, everyone.
We love getting mail. It's so much fun, but definitely not necessary, because we just appreciate you all just being here, spending time with us. We know there's a million channels on YouTube, and so you choosing to, you know, spend some of your busy life with us is a gift in itself.
Love reading the comments.
Mm-hmm, exactly. So thank you all. And remember, as always, until we see you next time, please be well.
Be well.